Yarrabah is a community just outside of Cairns. It's actually one of the biggest Aboriginal communities in Australia. It's on the lands of the local traditional owners, the Koonganji people. Community for me does mean family. You could go up the road and someone's fishing and they'll ask if you want a fish or a crab. It's a really communal lifestyle here in Yarrabah. Guruni Yulamaka Health Service has been around for almost 25 years. 2014 was when we decided to transition to a digital health system.
Communication really relies on technology in the 21st century. When you originally work in a hospital, you're working with paper, but now with electronic records, it really becomes a tool that you can leverage to improve the care of a patient. One of the most important things in providing safe healthcare is having consistent information. And for the patient who might not understand all of their medications, having that safe and secure central source of information, their My Health record, is really a massive guarantee for them. One of the great challenges of working in a place like Yarrabah is that our patients often have really complex and complicated health problems, and they see quite a lot of other health providers. Digital health tools really help us gather that information together from all these different sources. And if we can get that in My Health record, that story is there for everybody to see. And if it's shared appropriately, it means that you, as the clinician, don't have to waste the patient's time.
The increase of digital health has seen equitable and accessible access to healthcare for not just Indigenous patients, but remote patients as well.
Digital health give me better control of my sugar levels, my diabetes, and make my life very easy.
We've all seen the benefits of digital health, both for the patients and for the clinicians here at Guruni Yulamaka. So our biggest digital health practice that we do is through the telehealth system. So that's connecting to specialists and allied health, either in Cairns, Townsville, Brisbane, so that our patients don't need to leave the community to access those services.
One of the great benefits of telehealth is being able to bring the face-to-face consult back to something where the patient and the doctor can't be in the same room. One of the most important things when you're dealing with patients is to be able to read their body language.
With telehealth, I can get extra care without leaving my community.
We don't really deal so much in pills and tests for someone's health. We deal in trust. Without that trust, you can't hope to ever really help someone on their health journey and to really put them in the conversation in a much more empowered sense. The beauty of technology is that it really helps communication first and foremost. Digital health tools really bring that closer together so that the patient and the doctor can be speaking the same language.